We will take a look at the knockdown, which came in a fascinating moment when, as we said, they were almost lobbying to have the fight stopped because of the cut. Instead, Figueroa goes out and lands this beautiful overhand right that sends Estrada down. And I think it's probably a lazy... They set it up with a touch jab. Then the jab languishes down low from Estrada. The right hand comes over the top. And in the right hand posture, he shows his power. And then we'll see the stoppage, Daniel, and this is where a fighter like Figueroa can close the show.
Oh, absolutely, and he did it in dramatic fashion. I mean, he knew he had to do something spectacular, and that he did.
The one thing Figueroa is very good at doing is moving his hands, and he knew he was in a position that the referee, Caio Sr., was going to think about stopping it, so by this blitzkrieg, which Morrow called it, he was able to get him to stop the fight. So, fascinating fight to kick off the night.
Let's make it official with Jimmy Lennon Jr.